No rock hunting today. Just beautiful down here. Standing at the tree here on the ice cliffs, you can see the waves underneath the ice, and this whole big sheet of ice is moving to the west. That top layer of ice, there's two layers there. There's an air bubble underneath it. There's another air bubble. Looks like it froze twice, the layer between it.